Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ikrama Basar. I am in 4th standard from Railroad Branch. Halal food and haram food. Food is an essential part of the life. There are two types of foods in Islam, halal food and haram food. Halal is an Arabic word which means permitted or lawful. Some of the foods are halal, like fish, eggs, mutton, chicken, vegetables, milk. Haram is an Arabic word which means not permitted or unlawful. That Allah does not want us to eat haram foods. It is a sin to eat haram foods and drinks. Allah does not accept our prayers and dua if we eat haram foods. Haram foods like cigarette, wine, pork, dead animal, dead birds. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.